this.
Give him a jump, make him jump. That's when you tilt the head right back. Now remember, you can make him go to you, so you can make him go back into the middle by just showing him the chicken. And you can make him get off the wall. And he won't bash his head on the wall.
That noise is so powerful. Oi.
One more here for whoever.